stories we're following for you. New at noon. Guess which rapper got busted in the Valley again? I hate to even say it, but it was DMX, the rapper, whose real name is Earl Simmons, was arrested on the U.S. 60 at Power Road yesterday. DPS says an officer clocked him driving 102 miles per hour. He was charged with speeding, reckless driving, and driving on a suspended and revoked license. Simmons was bonded out of jail this morning.
Get MyFoxPhoenix.com on your iPhone free at the App Store and stay connected.